It's time to check in with our adventure correspondent, Lisa Niver, to see her latest adventure on her quest to find 50 new and exciting things to do before she turns 50. This week, she's in Monaco exploring Formula E.
I'm coming to you from Monaco, the second smallest country on our planet after Vatican City, and for me, country number 97. One of the most sustainable focused countries on our planet. They're very concerned about our oceans. They're doing coral research. It's the Formula E, the first 100% fully electric car race. It was really phenomenal. There's 20 different pilots or drivers for 10 companies. I got to interview some of them. I got to see the cars.
I loved Formula E.
Cheers, it's time for dinner at Cipriani.
Monaco is close to Italy and France. I loved my branzino dinner.
What did I pick for dessert? Chocolate cake.
Yum.
I met Elsa at the Monte Carlo Beach Hotel, and it is beautiful here. Sounds of the sea, sparkling champagne. I'm ready for my lunch.
We're standing where the Formula E cars are going to race on Saturday. This is incredible. Up close and personal in Monaco.
It's the day before Formula E in Monaco, and they're putting the cars together right here behind me. Wondering where to watch the famous Fairmont hairpin turn at the Grand Prix in Monaco? Right here at the Fairmont. Look at this incredible view right at Nikki Beach. I'm gonna show you around my incredible room at the Monte Carlo Bay Hotel. Here is the incredible view from the balcony. Are you looking for a spectacular place to visit? I highly recommend the Monte Carlo Bay Hotel. Look at this place. Tonight, I'm gonna be going by helicopter from Monaco to Nice.
And I are ready to fly. He knows what he's doing.
I hope to visit Monaco again.
Stay connected to the Jet Set from wherever you are in the world. Download the Jet Set app today and fly with us via social media. You may even land on the show.